Wow, it's still hard to believe. Chadwick Boseman died on Friday at just 43 years of age after a private battle with colon cancer. And the shocking news arrived Friday from Boseman's official Twitter account. And that tweet is now the most liked tweet ever, with more than 7 million hearts. And it just goes to show how widespread his reach was. And in case you missed it, the director of 2018's Black Panther, Ryan Coogler, shared an emotional tribute to the late, great Boseman. Coogler wrote in part, "After his family released their statement, I realized that he was living with his illness the entire time I knew him. Because he was a caretaker, a leader, and a man of faith, dignity, and pride, he shielded his collaborators from his suffering." And some of the Black Panther and Avengers co-stars, they also pay respects on their social media platforms. And LeBron even struck the Wakanda Forever pose. And kids everywhere, they mourn the loss of a hero. And I wanted all those kids to see some of these tweets that people like Barack Obama sent out. Chadwick came to the White House to work with kids when he was playing Jackie Robinson, and you could tell right away that he was blessed to be young, gifted, and black, to use that power to give them heroes to look up to do it all while in pain. What a use of his years. That's absolutely right. And speaking of those kids you see there, Chadwick spent a lot of time with kids with terminal illnesses, even while he himself was struggling with one. We'll go to one from Oprah Winfrey here, who said, "What a gentle, gifted soul, showing us all the greatness in between surgeries and chemo, the courage, the strength, the power it takes to do that. This is what dignity looks like." Lastly, Joe Biden, "The true power of Chadwick was bigger than anything we saw on screen. From the Black Panther to Jackie Robinson, he inspired generations and showed them they can be anything they want, even superheroes." So some kind words from some great people. And I wanted all those kids and everyone else who view Chadwick as a hero, that he may be gone in the physical, but what he means to us and what he represented will last forever. He was what many of us didn't have growing up. And when we watched the superheroes, whether it was Batman, Spider-Man, Superman, they were all white. So if you were black or any other person of color, you didn't see yourself. And that is important, right? Seeing yourself in all facets of life, all professions, and yes, even as a superhero. Chadwick Boseman was just that by the way that he carried himself, he loved people, and he worked on his craft. Not all superheroes wear capes, but some get to be one in or out of their costume. Rest in peace, Young King.